Our military is organized around physical domains: Army on land, Navy on sea, Air Force in the air. Given the significant change confronting us, we now need a military service dedicated to space. Instead of coordinating across more than 10 organizations, we will consolidate and concentrate into the Space Force so that we have clear lines of accountability and responsibility.